All right, awesome. So, and another 4,400 gold. Wow. We can't even. We can't take it all. Can we come back here after? Can we drop food instead? We need to take these items too. Well, that's heavy, isn't it? Because we took the gold. You're kidding me. This stuff can't be heavy. Well, this is. Can I come back for this? This is 10,000 grams. Compare it to something like this double. I mean, two-handed sword here. It's almost as heavy as that. I just saved the game. Okay, I'm guessing I can come back here at any time. I think I can sell some. We don't really have that much to sell. You know what's weighing us down? We have a lot of money. So we probably need to convert that money to gems. I think the ropes get used up when you use them, that's why I have two. And sometimes we need a crowbar to get through things. We need a pickaxe at least once. Oh, we might need that for something. Weight is becoming a problem. I mean, I really don't need much, I just don't want to lose money, because I got almost 1,000 there, so I got like 5,000, so 7,000, 8,000, added up 9,000, 10, 11, like 12,000 gold here. How much is it? Thing of, well, we don't know how much a thing of food is. I can't look at it, right? It's not like, yeah. It's not like we have a place we can store things. Let's make a save here in case we can't come back. And we'll try not to ride over that one. That just brings us right out. So from here, I'm gonna head all the way back down to Gemstone and buy gems. Unless we just start dropping this food. How much food do we have? We can always buy more food, can't we? If I start dropping it, a little over 150, 200, 236. Let me see something. That's the way. Wrong way. Okay, it even shows us the treasures right there. So it's still there. That's an exciting battle, though, huh? Couldn't even pick up the gold. We can't drop food. Oh yeah, we can. Okay. I didn't never notice that there. Okay, so now I can spare. Can I even pick up this egg? Can. Now, how much? Alright. I guess I can take the most of the rest of this stuff. Jonathan's key. I'll give to, Silk. We can't even pick up the key. It's ridiculous. That we need identified. Obviously, luck bonus is what it says, but. Okay, so I've dropped all my food. I can still carry some more stuff. I can't believe we're literally throwing away food. Still can't take all this. He's got the next amount of food. 48. Alright. I hate that. We need to, like, increase our capacity for carrying things. This is ridiculous. We still can't pick it up. Wait, what if I just leave it here in case we're broke at one point? I mean, for what I've heard, most of the weapons and armor is stuff that you find. It's better that you could find somewhere else. So, really, all we need to buy is more food, arrows, and sling stones, really. And, potions and herbs. I mean, I could just leave this here. Spend money on a bunch of herbs and come back. That's one way. But I don't want to have to come back here. This game really is a pain in the ass. Alright. Can we take it now? Yes! Now we're freaking rich. We all got thousands each. Trobadier has the least. We got all the stuff, alright? Well, once we're gonna be handing over this dragon's egg. It's stupid. You know what I'm gonna do? Okay. Now this is before he went through. I don't have the egg. Like if I had known. Yeah, we are all completely full. So instead of dropping, like, all this food, just drop some food, grab the dragon egg, and then come back for the rest of everything. Because the dragon egg is heavy as hell. So it's 10,000 grams. How much is a ration? A gram? Let's see. I'm at 51, right? I'm gonna drop 10. It dropped me by 3. 3 kilograms, so we still can't pick it up, I'm sure. So if I drop another 20? Maybe. Probably a little bit more. Don't hit that, because you'll pick up more money. It's like, you don't want to pick up money in this case. Just as she's got the most. If 43. It's 10. Alright. Oh, not. Yeah, I hit the wrong thing. Okay. 10 kilograms free. Can you pick up the dragon egg? Okay, I'm gonna come back for this. Okay, back to Ilion. Let's wait so I can see. So I will give them the dragon egg. And then I'll come back for the gold and the rest of the stuff. How about that? And I'll spend some gold buying more herbs and such. Those herbs are gonna be lighter than the amount of gold we spend for them, so. Boop. Now where was this? It was somewhere. We came from around here somewhere. Oh, didn't we go like up and around or something? Yeah, maybe not. Okay. We went down and around. Here we are. We're rafting on the grass. Okay. Should I just leave the horse here? Let me see where we are on the map. I don't think we can go straight south from here. I think it's zooming in. You're gonna leave the horse here. I can't see myself. Oh, God. Already? How'd that happen so fast? Time speeds up, I guess, when we're on the raft. We need to move further east than this. It's just we're not on a horse, so we have to be careful not to step in the water. Especially damaged as we are. Okay, time stopped passing so quickly. Thank you very much. It's okay, it's pretty much somewhere around here. Here we are. Okay, so we need to go visit that. I don't know where he is. Here? I'm just saying that because I haven't been there recently. So I head to the left. Yes, play me a jaunty jig! I'm in the mood for a jaunty jig. Guardian of the Eyrie. Should I identify this thing? Ten That's not magic. That is. Identification. Yes. I didn't think it would be anything. Alright. Now, in case this is a bad idea and I come back and the stuff isn't there, I'm gonna save in a separate save. Now, I'm guessing I just give it to him, but let me just talk to him or have him talk to him. Yeah, let's give it to him. He doesn't need to understand common or English or whatever to understand that I'm giving him a dragon egg. Many thanks for your help. To thank you, I will give you this flute. You can use it to call one of the giant eagles. It will fly you wherever you wish. Really? I can say nothing about that. Eagles. Dragon. You say nothing about anything, can you? Look, there's like an exclamation mark left over here that's was not redrawn. Alright. Well, I've lifted a heavy burden. Now I can carry 10 kilograms or 10,000 grams. Maybe I can carry that crap now. I guess we'll rest while we're here. I think that's the end. Away. He's the one that will trade gems or something. Both are, yeah. Ow. Yeah, never mind. Let me go rest. That's a dead end. Okay, I'm in a complete dead end. That's not where I want to be. Is it this way we go? No. This way. I know what it says. I'm done here. So Satine, can we take a look at this flute? Let's cast an identify on that. Eagle call. Okay, the asterisks usually mean like unlimited, so. Looks like this is gonna be our new mode of transportation. Can we call it from even inside a village? Probably not. The spell does not work here. You have to leave the village, city, town, whatever. Is what I surmised. Where am I going? Yeah, turn. I almost ended up in that spot again. Walking back and forth with Bothor. Be as good as dead. Yeah, we're leaving. Good. And I'm gonna wait till... I think I still... Yeah, I still move, of course. Let's just see. I want to see everything coming. Stupid darkness all the time. Right. Call forth the eagle. Special eagle flying song. That thing that's whatever's creating the beat is like kinda lame though. That's better. So now we can just go anywhere on this thing. Love it! Okay, the only thing is it doesn't run out, does it? It'll be dumped in the water. I wouldn't imagine it would. Are you kidding me? Stop. Freaking Windows update. Ooh, it's getting cool now. Just now we just go. Bye, Eagle. That's right. That's the lock, and the way is through here, so you should be easy to get to it anyway. Maybe they figured we'd have to come back for this. So that's awesome, we got new transportation. Now we can get to the dwarf mines, or the dwarven mines, what have you. Okay, so I can't take... How heavy is a piece of the Amberstar? Are you kidding me? Well, 500 grams I can't take? Wait. Oh. How am I full? Didn't I have 10 free? I had 10 grams free. Did we pick up the money? Did I hit the mo- No, I didn't hit the money. Didn't it say 41? Do we redistribute our food? Yeah, now I have... Was that how much... I'm so confused. I don't even freaking know. Okay, well, Gribban, you're getting my food, or at least most of it. Cause damn. Oh, I hate you. If I give 30, I can't even do that. I'm sure I had 10 grams free. Did it redistribute our money? I did. That's what happens when we leave the... I paid for the room, and then I clicked on... this, and that evened our money out. That's what happened. So I just have to... give it back. Take my damn food, will ya? You can take 10 as well, he said. Anyone else take another 10? Silk can. What about even more? No. I just want to pick this stuff up. Come on. It's getting ridiculous. Piece of the Amberstar. He gets the key. Take that thing. You can take some gems. I don't know if there's something we just sell, in which case we probably won't sell it. Yet, or ever. Now, can we take the money? You can't take all the money. How much does money weigh? I'm looking at the weight. How much does money weigh? How much does food weigh? I mean, I guess we don't have to drop as much food as we would. Seems like we do. Oh, jeez. So we need to drop like another 40 or something, which is still all our food. 4, 0. Drop 40 and see. It's just, we're literally throwing away food. Otherwise, the only other option would be, guys, to run back and forth to... what do you call it? gemstone and put them into gems. Make the money into gems and then come back here again. I really don't feel like doing that. I don't think there's too much more we have to buy, you know? Unless something's gonna come up, some kind of quest thing where we have to buy stuff. We have to pay money. Oh, so close. You're 321. If I just drop 10 more gold, I mean 10 more rations, still 71. So to take care of 250, what I get rid of? 10? 10 rations, let us pick up 250 gold. So then, each ration is like 25 gold or something. So if I drop, or equal to the weight of, I don't want to look at stuff. If I drop 3 more, this was the toughest puzzle of all in this dungeon. Well, there were no puzzles in this dungeon, but you know what I mean. It was tougher than anything the Riddle Master had to throw at us. So, yeah, we're headed out. Now I can go buy more food. Ridiculous. Is that the exit right there? I'm like, for a second, I'm like, where's my raft? Wait a second. We don't need a raft. Now I get 6 out of 13 pieces of the Amberstar. I love it. For some reason, it's always night when we leave this place. Dropped right into the sea, look at that. Alright, so we have another identify. Let's identify this brooch. Brooch of luck, it's also a shield too. Is it really of luck? I don't see any apparent benefit. Oh, I know it. I didn't see that there for some reason. Luck 25. Okay, luck be a lady tonight. So, we'll put this crap on. Goes right there. My hit points went down? Does it increase my hit points? Wait a second. 126. It does, it gives me 10 more hit points as well. Of course, increases my armor, which we have seen. Okay, 10 more hit points. That works. Is that part of the luck stat? You're just lucky to have more hit points. Okay, so he's got the key. He's got the secret. Oh, these stack. Oh boy. 100 grams for the gem. If we identify, it's probably mean nothing. But I will do it. In the interest of science, spell fails. I bet it's gonna fail every time. Let me try one more time. Okay. Didn't fail that time. He has nothing for it, it's just, they're just gems. We can sell them, I guess. But we can't carry the money. So we might as well just carry the gems around. That's getting ridiculous. I mean, I suppose we can have Griban drop the crossbow or sell it. Thus he would have to handle the bolts. Well, we do have to go level everyone up, so that's going to use up our gold. So, we're probably going to spend what's 30 times 6, probably. No, 300 times 6, probably 1800, probably more than that, probably a little over 2000 on leveling everyone up. So at that point, we'll have dropped some weight in gold. And, I mean, that's, out of anything, that's probably what we spend the most money on. Besides maybe potions and some herbs. But, yeah, leveling everyone up. So we'll be doing that next episode, and then we're going to be heading over to the Dwarven Mines next. And, well, we can also check out Jonathan Bergen's the world he created for himself. We'll probably do that after? Yeah. I feel like checking out some Dwarven Mines. Hope it isn't the same monster repeated over and over and over again. Until I feel like stabbing myself in the foot. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.